All right, everybody. Happy Friday. We all know what Friday means around here, everybody. It's time for Tiki Day's Ukuleleville Play-Along Party, this time number 73. It's your old buddy Tiki Dave here, welcoming you into Ukuleleville, the Shaka Shack, whatever you want to call it, for another session of funnin' and strummin'. I hope everybody's had a wonderful week. It's been an unbelievably great week here at Casa de Elua, or the Shaka Shack, or whatever we want to call it, here in North Las Vegas, having another fantastic week. Leia Loha's been crafting her little heart out. She's got some new things up over at Kini Creations that you got to see. I never thought I'd see this. But anyways, you're here for some ukulele, everybody. I'm so glad that you're here. And I saw, looking at the comments, I think we have one or two new people here today. Always love it when we have people who've never been with us before. So welcome, welcome, welcome. If this is your first time, make sure you introduce yourself in the chat. That's where all the social activity takes place here in Ukuleleville. And let everybody know your name, where you're from, maybe what you like to play, and what took you so long to get here. That's what we want to know. We've been having a great time here since April of 2020. I've been doing this, a couple of pauses here and there for when we moved here to Las Vegas and when we've been on ships and such, but mostly for 2 years. We've had a great time, and we've got another great session for you. So we're going to get down to it in just a moment or two, ladies and gentlemen. I just want to address, actually, for the new people, for the folks who've been doing this for a long, long time, you know how we run things around here, everybody. You know about where to find the music. You know our structure, our format, what we're going to do. But if you're new, let me just explain a couple of things. This is not a lesson. I'm not giving out lessons today. I do teach lessons, but I'm not doing lessons today. This is just, as I like to say, and we say it all the time here, funnin' and strummin'. That's what we're here for. There are, I believe, 13 songs, might be 14, but I think it's 13 today. And those can all be found as downloadable song sheets in a Dropbox folder. The link is going to be in your event description and your viewing window. Also, sometimes we have hey, Ann Coos here. Hey, Ann, how are you, my dear? If one of our wonderful residents of Ukuleleville would be so kind, maybe just put the link to today's Dropbox folder for the sheets into the comments. So if you can't find it above, you can find it below in the comments. So, as I said, I'm not really teaching anything. I'm just here to lead the songs. I'm kind of like your merry band leader, if you will, your choir director for our session today. Let's see what I can tell you about what we're going to do. Well, first thing is we're going to have fun. This is all about having fun. Do not worry if you can't play all the songs all the way through at the tempo that we're going to play them. Do not worry, because I always put up the sessions the next day over at YouTube, and they've got this wonderful little tool where you can speed things up and slow things down as you'd like, so you can practice at it. Between that and the downloadable music, you are going to be just fine. Now, let me turn to the sheet section. So if you're new to this, you can see what I'm talking about. Now, everything that I do with my songs is kind of based on the lyrics, no different than a lot of the other sessions and a lot of the other group leaders. I do a couple of things that are a little different. I tend to put my chords in between the words. Now, this is not a great example, this first song, because I'll explain why in just a moment. But the chords will normally be between the lyrics, okay? Now, if you look at this chord sheet for Abracadabra, you're going to see the chord diagrams. Those are going to be, I got to remember to reverse everything when I'm on camera. So they're going to be on that side of the paper. They're going to be on the right-hand side of the paper. I try to stay to the first position, the fairly easy chords, if you will, the beginner chords. If you know your inversions, if you know the different ways to play them, feel free. This is your session. I don't mark strums or anything like that. That is certainly up to you. If I feel I have something to pass on, sometimes I'll do that, but mostly we're just here to have some fun and play some music, everybody, once a week. That's what we love to do. Now, what you are going to notice also on the song sheets, a lot of the times I will not write out the word chorus, the choruses more than once. This is to save paper, so to speak. So a lot of the time, like in this one, you'll see the chorus, Abra, Abracadabra, I want to reach out and grab you. The next time you go to do it, it'll just say repeat chorus or repeat bridge and things like that. Lastly, if you look at the intro and the progression, you're going to see right at the top E minor 4, A minor 4, B7 4, E minor 4. The number in parentheses will almost always stand for how many beats you play that chord for before you move to the next one. So 4 beats of E minor, 4 beats of A minor, 4 beats of B7, 4 beats of E minor, and we're starting today off with the repetitive song of the day, which means it doesn't do anything but stay just like that for the whole song. So, easy as can be. The last thing, and what makes this, I don't want to say more fun, but makes it a little more interesting, is that we have our backing tracks. You guys know about these by now. And that's something that I make up for every single one of the tracks. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to start playing for the first song, Abracadabra. I don't want you to try to play along yet. What I want you to do is when you hear the music nice and loud and clear, what I want you to do is go down to the lower end of your screen there, the blue button with the thumb or the red heart. What I want you to do is press that as many times as you can to let me know that you can hear it. So here comes the music. And as soon as you can hear it, thumbs, 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 hearts, 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 whatever you want to do, let me know that you can hear it. And I'm going to be over here looking at my monitor over to my left to make sure that I'm seeing them. So if you can hear the music, everybody, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Hearts, come on, tap, 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 tap. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Fantastic. All right. So we can hear that. We can hear me. We can hear my ukulele. I try to blend into the tracks. I don't necessarily try to stay above it, everybody. I want you to be able to hear your ukulele along with it. So I'll try to keep it, if I can, down to a dull roar, as they used to say. Let's see, last minute checks here. Oh, Peggy with the heart. Love it. There we go. And thumbs up from Ralph and all those good guys. Hey, Jefferson's here. I saw a lot of familiar names. Good to see you. And as I said, I saw some folks who are new. So welcome to all my new folks. Hope you'll be with us each and every Friday. And somebody's, they like the shirt. You like this shirt? This is a ripoff of, though for those of you who are familiar with Costco in Hawaii, we have Cook Street. Cook Street is a company that makes Aloha shirts, and they have them in Costco. And this one is, I forget what this one's called, but it's not a Cook Street, but it's sort of a ripoff. But I like this one. I like the pineapples. Got to be a little bit careful. They're not upside down. We're good to go. But I like this one. I've got one in blue, and I've got one in red. So anyways, our first one, everybody, is Abracadabra. As I said, we've got an A minor, E minor, B7, E minor. That's all we got. Let me just adjust my picture a little bit so I am playing a baritone, by the way. If you're new, you're going to realize I'm playing a baritone, so don't look at my hands. Don't look at my hands, everybody. I'm playing baritone. That's my preferred ukulele these days. All right. If we're ready, big thumbs up. Enough of my yakking, everybody. We're going to hit start. I'll count you in, and off we'll go. And remember, all it does, E minor, 4 beats, A minor, 4 beats, B7, 4 beats, E minor, 4 beats. You're going to be great. Here we go, from the top. Whoop. Of course, you have to turn it up on the mixer, don't you, Dave? I'm so good at this. One, two. One, two, three, four. And you're going to go 2 times through that. A minor for 4. All right, see how that goes, everybody? And to the top. I heat up. I can't cool down. Spinning round and round. Round and round and round it goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. Every time you call my name, I heat up like a burning flame. Burning flame full of desire. Kiss me, baby, let the fire get higher. Abra, abra, cadabra. I wanna reach out and grab ya one more time. Abracadabra, abracadabra, nice verse. You make me hot and you make me sigh. You make me laugh, you make me cry. Keep me burning for your love with the touch of a velvet glove. Abracadabra, reach out and grab ya. Abracadabra, abracadabra, feel the magic. I feel the magic in your caress. I feel magic when I touch your dress. Silk and satin, leather and lace. Black pants with an angel's face. I see the magic in your eyes. I hear the magic in your sighs. Just when I think I'm gonna get away, I hear those words you always say. Chorus. Abra, abra, cadabra. Wanna reach out and grab ya. Abra, abra, cadabra. Get ready for page turn, everybody. Abra, cadabra, second page now. Every time
call my name. I heat up like a burning flame. Burning flame full of desire. Kiss me, baby, let the fire get higher. I heat up, can't cool down. My situation goes round and round. I heat up, I can't cool down. My situation goes round and round. I heat up, I can't go down. My situation goes round and round. Outro. And 13 on E minor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and...
Oh, yeah. And we ended, it was so good we wanted to extend it. Good job, everybody. If you like that, make sure you get down there. Give that a thumbs up. Give that a heart. Give that something like that. Nice repetitive song, everybody. To who is that there that's doing all those hearts? Is that the lovely Lealoha? My wife is flooding the page with likes and hearts and thumbs up. I love you too, honey. Thank you. I think she's fallen asleep with her finger on the heart button. I love it. All right, everybody, let's get to our next one. Lots and lots of music to get through today. It's an old Peter, Paul, and Mary song. Nice from the great folk scare of the 60s. Maybe the 50s, I'm not entirely sure. But Where Have All the Flowers Gone? This one, we're pitched in the key of C. All the usual suspects that you're going to see. C, A minor, F. We've got a G7 and a D minor 7 in there. That's a little bit different for you guys, but nothing we haven't done a few times before anyway. So, all right, everybody. Let me just give you a feel for it. I'm going to start it just so you can get a feel for the count. Here we go. I'm going to count you in. One, two, this is the C. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, four, and then we go to Where All the Flowers. Where have all the flowers? Just like that. All right, so let's do it up, everybody. Oh, thanks for those stars. Everybody's getting those stars in. Thank you so much. All right, everybody, let's do it up. A little folk music from the 60s. Peter, Paul, and Mary. One, two. One, two, three, four, C. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time ago. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time, everyone. When will they ever learn? Oh, when will they ever learn? Where have all the young girls gone? Where have all the young girls gone? Long time passing. Where have all the young girls gone? A long, long time ago. Where have all the young girls gone? Gone for husbands, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever learn? Husbands. Where have all the husbands gone? Long time passing. Where have all the husbands gone? Long, long time ago. Where have all the husbands gone? Gone for soldiers, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they all the soldiers? Where have all the soldiers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the soldiers gone? Long, long time ago. Where have all the soldiers gone? Gone to graveyards, everyone. When will they ever learn? graveyards. Almost there, doing great. Where have all the graveyards gone? Long time passing. Where have all the graveyards gone? A long, long time ago. Where have all the graveyards gone? Gone to flowers, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever learn? All the flowers, last one now. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone? A long, long time ago. Where have all the flowers gone? Young girls have put them everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever learn? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and... Oh, great, great song. I'm sure that... Those of you who are in ukulele clubs around the country, I'm sure that you've done that one a time or two. Very popular with the groups. So that's our take for today. If you're just tuning in, welcome. Nice to have you, everybody. As always, on a Friday, it's your old buddy Tiki Dave with the Ukuleleville Play-Along Party up to number 73. My goodness, shooting for 74. We'll be up to 80, be up to 100 before you know it. I'll tell you what. Let's see. Yes, absolutely, Steve. I hear you. And I'm glad that you're tuning in, everybody. Glad that you're tuning in. We're going to take it easy now. We're going to head on over to some Eagles. Now, this one's a little up-tempo, and it's got a little bit of a solo in it. So it's If You Would Like. It's the first time you can get your kazoos out, and this is especially for Terry. I went online this week, and I got myself a couple of new ones. Came in a nifty little box with a little bag. You can see that there. That's back in college. That would have been used for something else. That's another story. There's two. One was wooden, and one is what most people would say, metal kazoo and such. And I'll tell you what, I love the sound of the wooden one. Here's the metal one. It's more of a duck call. And here's this one. Anywho, okay, I thought I broke it. So I've got my two new kazoos, and I'm going to get ready to use it on this one. There's a little solo in there. How'd you like that with the kazoo, everybody? Terry forgot her kazoo at home. Come on, Terry. If I'm getting new kazoos, you should be remembering. Come on now. I think I may have blown this out, actually. This wooden one, Halsey. I'll tell you what, Kathy, message me, PM me, because I do know. I got it on Amazon. They're made by this kazoo. Is a Woodman. It says 1949 kazoo. Is that what that says? The company that I got it from, what are they called? Sunyn, Sunyn. Sunyn, and they sell it, I think it's like $15 for the two, and I really like this wooden one a lot. All right, everybody, so here we go with this one. Again, nothing too complicated here. It's going to be a little quick. This is one of those where the strum, you're definitely going to want to get that chuck working. I hope you've been working on your chuck, everybody, because I've just been so used to, for so many years playing as a solo musician, I automatically chuck, and it makes it really nice and percussive. So work on it, and I think you're really going to like it. Well, I take a little sip. Excuse me. I did the Seinfeld thing. Anyways, let me just start this for you, and so you can hear the tempo and the feel. It's going to be a little country thing. It's going to go like this. C, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Running down the road, trying. It's kind of quick. It's kind of quick, everybody, so don't panic. If you want to just give me, you know, running down the road trying to lose my Lord, seven women on my mind. You know, you can just, simplify it, make it easy. I'm going to switch away from the pick on this one since I've got the solo. I don't need it. And let's do it up, everybody. Let's have a little fun. Here's some Eagles. 1, 2, One, two, three, four.
Running down the road, trying to loosen my load. Like a seven wind on my mind. Father, wanna hold me to you. Wanna snow me one. She's a friend of mine. Take it easy. Take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy. Lighten up, you're still ganging. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand. Take it easy. Standing on a corner. Went too early, huh? Oh, there's such a fine sight to see. It's a girl, my lord, in a flatbed Ford, slowing down. Look at me. Come on, baby. Don't say maybe. I got a door with the sweet love. It's gonna save me. We may lose and we may win, but we will never be here again. So open up, I'm climbing in. Take it easy.
Some Eagles. Love it. How'd you guys like that one? Make sure you hit that like button and the heart. I definitely did some damage. I blew too hard on this thing. Oh, goodness. I put a divot or a dimple in it. I guess that'll do for the rest of the day, though. Good job, everybody. My tiki head's there at home. By the way, if you're new, you are now a tiki head. If you don't know, that's what we call everybody who gathers here to Ukuleleville and also the Shaka Shack musical performances. So, you are officially a tiki head if you are here today. All right, so let's turn the page. We got lots and lots and lots of music to go. And we've got, let's see, oh, a little Hallelujah. This is another one where if you're playing ukulele, you're playing this one a lot. I can almost guarantee it. This and Riptide and Under the Boardwalk and all that good stuff. So in this one, we've just got the G's. We've got the E minors. We got a C, a D, and the B minor, which I know that not all of you are thrilled about. But you know what? As I'd like to tell people, if you want to, you can cheat a little bit on that B minor, and you don't have to use your third finger. It'll turn into a B minor 7. It'll sound a little bit different, but you should learn how to make that full movable B minor chord form that looks a little bit like that. I would suggest it anyways. Let's see what's going on. Oops, somebody said their feed died. What happened? Whoop, 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 whoop. Donna? Aw. Your feed, oh, okay. Yeah, Terry, I just, I couldn't help it. I'm so excited to play kazoo. I'm going to have to only play wooden ones. There's something about this sound. I just love it. Hold on, is there something on the other side, too? Hold on. Oh, that's for far away. Can't stop playing it. Anywho, so hallelujah, everybody. It's kind of a nice little repetitive thing. Each verse follows, of course, what the previous verses do. Let's see, anything? Just remember, repeat chorus is at the end of every verse. We've got one verse, two verse, three, four, five verses, and after every single one of those, you got the chorus that is hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah on the C, hallelujah, G, D, back to the G for four, and puts you in there. All right, so let me just play a little bit of how this feels. The intro is a little quick. You know, you got your G for two, E minor for two, G for two, E minor for two, keeps going back and forth. So let me just give you a feel for it. And this is kind of in what we call a 6-8. So we got G, 2, E minor, 2, G, 2, E minor, and then it's in. I heard there was a secret chord. It's very much like those old 50s. Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender. You know, that's kind of 12-8. Blueberry Hill, which I think we're doing later today, is also 12-8. Didn't realize that when I programmed the two songs, but how about that? So, this one is ideal. If you're working on finger picking, it's ideal for 4-3-2-1-2-3-4. You know, one of those repetitive. Well, I heard there was a secret call. Like that. It's very good for repetitive finger picking like that. So let's do it, everybody. I'm actually going to switch up picks here. For those of you who are new, you may have picked up on the fact that, pun not intended, I don't play with my fingers a lot, particularly on baritone. Because you're dealing with the eighth strings, I find you get much better what's called articulation on the notes without using your fingers, using a pick. So let's see, what else have I got over here? I got some new toys to show you later on today and a couple of announcements to make. So let's do a little hallelujah, enough of my yakking. Here we go. Two. One and a two and a three and a four. Well, I heard there was a secret chord. David played and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. And here's the chorus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Next verse. Where your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips, she drew the hallelujah chorus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. But baby, I have been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. You know I used to live alone before I knew ya. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Well, there was a time when you let me know what's really going on below. But now you never show that to me, do ya? But remember when I moved in you and the Holy Dove was moving too, and every breath that we drew was hallelujah.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Last verse. And maybe there is a God above. All I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew ya. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Oh, that's pretty. I read a story or I read an article or something about Leonard Cohen, and apparently that song has about 4,000 other verses that he wrote. He just kept adding on, finding out which ones worked and such. So there's like lots of versions of this that you'll find because a lot of the verses have been published. So you can run into those fairly easily. All right, it's time to do a little bit of Beatles, everybody. Hey, Lico, brother Lico. Hey, I'll tell you what, everybody. If you just saw Lico Punahele, say aloha right there. That is one fine musician, one great guy, one great ukulele player. I was blessed to meet him through my brother Vic Chuck. And I've played music with him on many occasions. I've even cooked him fried rice, my famous fried rice, which I think he liked. A lot of pressure there. A lot of pressure, but I think he liked it. So good to see your name. And he actually knows and is friends with somebody who I met at Sun City, the ukulele club here. Mr. Brian, Brother Brian from White Night Side. All right, everybody. So from me to you, this one's got something a little different for you. It's got this augmented seventh chord. It's a little different. It's definitely a little different. But the beautiful thing for you, and I'm going to throw the capo. Where's my other capo? Is if you're up here, you've got a nice opened, open positioned, if you will, right like that. Since I'm in a different tuning, it's going to be a little more adventurous for me. But that's really the only chord that's a little out of sorts here for you guys. But I think you've got everything else pretty much under control. All right, let me just play it for you. It is a little bit fast, but again, don't worry about it, everybody. Nobody ever plays it perfectly, so if you need a little bit more work on it, don't worry. It's going to be up at YouTube tomorrow. Don't forget also that the backing tracks are going to be available tomorrow as well. For those who have been with me for a while, you remember that about three sessions ago, we opened that up. So after every session, I take the tracks that we use, the backing tracks, and I put them into a Dropbox folder. I'll put the link up tomorrow. That way you can practice along with those. And if you enjoy those, if you enjoy the music, if you enjoy the live stream, please drop a little something into the virtual tip jar for the time putting it together and all that. It's always appreciated but never expected. The links are right there for PayPal and Venmo, so I feel like dropping a little something in there. All right, everybody, let me just start this for you, from me to you, and I'll give you an idea of how the intro goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, A minor, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, A minor, if there's anything that you want. And I gave it a little country feel to it, so it sounds a little bit different, a little Eagles kind of thing. All right, let's just see what we got form-wise. We've got a verse, we've got a verse, we've got a bridge, we've got a verse, we've got a solo, ostensibly over the bridge chords. Then we get to the bridge again, and then we go down to the bottom. So fairly easy. Hey, Carla, thank you for those stars. And I'm going to bring it out again. This is a good one. And you can just kind of restate the melody. That's if I remember correctly, that's how the Beatles did it. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, C, A minor. And in we go. If there's anything that you want, if there's anything I can do, just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you. I got everything that you want.
like a love that's so sultry. Just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you. I got arms and arms to hold you and keep you by my side. I got lips that long to kiss you and keep you satisfied. If there's anything that you want, if there's anything I can do, just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you. Here we go. On the bridge, got arms long to hold you and keep you by my side. I got lips that long to kiss you and keep you satisfied. If there's anything that you want, if there's anything I can do, just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you. Two more times. With love from me to you. With love from me to you. Da 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 da.
All right. I saw you out there getting that augmented chord. Oh, much tougher here on the baritone for me. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. That's like the game show chord. When they're when they're going to open the curtain, and then you get. I had a friend of mine who said the diminished chords were always what they did when Ellie Mae walked down the stairs in the Beverly Hillbillies. Or something like that. Anyways, I just am rambling on, everybody. My apologies from me to you. See what I did right there? Take a little swig here. Excuse me for a moment. Always good. Keep hydrated. Now, going to a little runaway here, everybody. Now, hey, look, it's time for the kazoo again. On this one, it's reach up there and sing hi, everybody. The song itself, not that difficult. You've got yourself an F sharp minor in there, but it's really nice and simple because what you're doing is, I'm going to just, let me put this up here so you guys, cause I can play in the same pitch as you anyways. So you got your A, this is on the chorus. That's high. I'm a walking in the rain. All you got to do to make that F sharp minor, got to take that ring finger, just drop it down. That's real nice and simple. I'm a walking in the rain. Tis a falling and I feel the pain. So that works out very nicely right there, doesn't it? So that makes it very simple for you to do. Oh, Charlene, thank you. So again, this one's a little quick. Songs today are a little challenging, a little quick, everybody. I'll make up for it another time. I'll make sure we get some nice two-chord and three-chord songs, nice and slow, but figured we'd up the ante a little bit this week. So let me just play it for you so you can feel how the beats go by in the intro. This is counting in, of course. A minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then right in. Now... I've been working on this for ukulele, the solo. I'm not going to do it today because it's going to go into as part of Ukulele Summer, the show. We're going to do this song. So I've been working on the solo because there's going to be no keyboard player to take the solo, so it's going to fall to me. So I've been working on that for both baritone and for tenor. Maybe I'll premiere that in the next week or so, but I'm working on it. All right, everybody, here we go from the top. Here we go. And get up there and sing high. One, two, one, two, three, four. I'll do my best. This might hurt me, but I'm going to do my best. Here we go. One, two, three, four. As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love, a love that was so strong. As I still walk on,
up the things we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm a walking in the rain, did the fall and I feel the pain, wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder, everybody get them up. I said, oh, why, she never we, and I wonder, wish she would stay, yeah, my little runway, run, 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 runway.
All right. Chorus now.
I'm a walking in the rain, to the falling and I feel the pain, wishing you were here for me to end this misery. And I wonder, I said, oh, why, she ran away and I wonder. If she will stay, yeah, my little runway, run, 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 runway, run, 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 runway, run, 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 runway. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We are rocking out Ukuleleville. A little bit of Del Shannon there for you. And I definitely, look at that. You can see the crinkle in the... in the paper here. I hate to... just not the same, but it'll have to do for the rest of the day. What can we say? Great job, everybody. Don't... there we go. I'm liking it. I'm seeing all the thumbs on everybody. Hey, Jill! I tuned in your very late lunch at school. I saw your news, the thing you put up today. Congratulations. Well done. I knew it would work out nicely for you. All right. Good to see your name popping up. Okay. Let's switch up a little bit, everybody. Let's do a little bit of country. What country? Oh, Phoenix loved that. Everybody loved that one. Why? Everybody loves that. Everybody loves that song. It's a chance to hitch up your pants and sing high. Partner, here's how we're going to do it. Okay. So. It's so good. It just went on its own. It's like haunted. Okay, so Forever and Ever, Amen. This is a little country thing from Randy Travis, one of my favorite not old country songs, because country music dates back to, to the 20s, 30s, 40s, and so forth. But from this era, this is one of my favorites. Love Randy Travis, great singer. Thanks for the compliments. People are loving the songs tonight. Cool. So I'm going to start it and play it for you. It's one of those songs you guys know by now if you've been with me for a while. I like the train songs. I love those. And that's a good one for you to start learning the chuck and also getting that kind of strum with the steady. These are good songs to practice on. Get yourself a metronome, slow this thing down, however you want to do it, but get your wrist up to speed and also, work on the chuck there. All right. Let me just play a little bit of this. It's in like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You may think that I'm talking foolish. Just like that. So it is a little fast, but there's not a lot of chords in it. And also, if you want to not even worry about the strumming, just give me the one. It's amazing. I like a little more body on this thing. Not liking that today. There we go. Ah, that's better. Okay, so, excuse me. It's what happens on a live stream, everybody. There's coughing. All that good stuff. So, let's see what we've got here. We've got the intro. We've got the verse. We've got a little chorus. We've got another verse. We've got a repeat chorus. And then there's a tag. Normally in a tag, as most of you know by now, you do it three times. This is a little bit different, but I'm sure you'll be able to find it. Unfortunately, Carly, don't have it on the slowdowner. This is full speed ahead. So the best thing to do is hang as best you can, and then when it gets uploaded over to the YouTube channel, there's a tool on there that you can bring it down. I believe it goes in 25 increments, so you can go 75%, 50%, and such, so you can get a little more adept at the song, and then you can speed it back up. But my apologies, because I don't have it on the slowdowner that sometimes I'll use. So hang with it the best you can, maybe just one strum.
May think that I'm talking foolish.
And see if that helps it out. So you take the hand out of the equation and just work on those chords. So here we go, everybody, from the Tippers. Oop. Wrong pedal. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You may think I'm talking foolish. You heard that I'm wild and I'm free. They wonder how I can promise you now this love that I feel for you always will be. You're not just time that I'm killing. I'm no longer one of those guys. Sure as I live, this love that I give is gonna be yours till the day that I die. Oh baby, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit talk about old men. If you wonder how long I'll be faithful, I'll be happy to tell you again. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, amen. This time takes its toll on a body.
A little bit of a mistake, yeah.
Hey, I don't care. Ain't in love with your hair. And if it all fails out, we're in the second verse. Love you anyway. Sorry, everybody. Time can play tricks on memory. People forget things they knew. Well, it's easy to see that it's happening to me. I've already forgot every woman but you.
Chorus.
I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit talk about old men. If you wonder how long
down to the tag, down to the bottom, everybody.
Listen to how the song ends. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, amen. Yeah, I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, forever and ever. Forever and ever, amen. 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right, a couple of mistakes on my part, everybody, but I'm sure you did great following me at home. Apologize for those, but that happens. Great song all the same. Good job, everybody. Little country music. Now, here's one of my favorites from the 60s. Little Petula Clark. It's I Only Want to Be With You. And this is a near and dear to those of us who've worked for Princess or taken a lot of Princess cruises. This is included in a show that they have, a very popular show called British Invasion, which I've seen 100 times. And I love this song. And this is going to have an E-flat, everybody. So again, let me just throw a capo on here, just so we can I can share your pain for a moment or two, because of course I'm playing baritone today. Pretty much everything is right down the pike, you know, 7-10 split, nice and simple. But we've got C, D, we've got G, E minor, B minor, A7, and then a really neat little songwriting thing they've got here where they put the E-flat down there. Now, for those of you who are doing the E-flat, I have 2 and 3 down. Some people will use 3 and 4. The nice thing about this, as opposed to the E chord, which most people hate, is you don't have to cover all 4 strings. That G right there, that's okay to go. So when you get down to the bridge, you can use that. You can use 2 and 3 if you'd like. You know, whatever makes you feel comfortable. So it's up to you. Me personally, I'm down here on baritone. I have to play it a different way. So I have to play a little bar chord to make that happen. But Nope, Jed. Not Hootie and the Blowfish. Petula Clark. That's a different one. That's You know, I only want to be with you. Only want to be with you. Great song, and I think we've done it, actually. But, no, this is I Don't Know What It Is That Makes Me Love You So. I'm a big fan of this era, so. All right, so let's do it, everybody. I'm going to give you a little bit of a feel for it. Look at this. We've got 132 tiki heads out there, residents of Ukuleleville. Let's make sure, everybody, that you you give a big like. Make sure you do a share. Let everybody know what's going on in your feed. Let your ukulele playing friends know we do this each and every Friday. So let me just give you a little play here. This is how it's going to count in, just like this. Intro, C, 2, 3, 4, D, 2, 3, 4, C, D, G. And I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. All right. Lindsay, who doesn't love Hootie and the Blowfish? But unfortunately, it's Petula Clark today. I don't know if I read it correctly. I thought Hootie and the Blowfish were getting back together for a tour this summer. Because, you know, Darius Rucker, he's a big country star now. All right, so here we go. From the top, everybody, we've got a verse, we've got another verse, we've got the bridge, we've got a verse, we're going to repeat the bridge, then we've got our last verse, and we finish it up on a G. So here we go. One, two, three, four. C, D, C. All right. I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. I only know I never want to let you go. Cause you started something, and can't you see that ever since we met you've had a hold on me. It happens to be true. I only want to be with you. It doesn't matter where you go or what you do. I want to spend each moment of the day with you. Oh, look what has happened with just one kiss. I never knew that I could be in love like this. It's crazy, but it's true. I only want to be with you. On the bridge. You stopped and smiled at me and asked if I cared to dance. Fell into your open arms. Hey, I didn't stand a chance. Now listen, honey, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you started something, or can't you see that ever since we met, you've had a hold on me. No matter what you do, bridge again. Here we go. You stopped and smiled at me and asked if I cared to dance. I fell into your open arms. Hey, I couldn't stand a chance. Last verse. Now listen, honey, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you started something, oh, can't you see?
seeing that ever since I met you've had a hold on me. No matter what you do, I only want to be with you. No matter, what you do, I only want to be with you. Four more. One, two, three, four.
Only want to be with you. Petula Clark. What else was there from Petula? Downtown was her other big one, right? Only Want to Be With You, Downtown. I'm sure there were a few others that were big. She had such a great voice. All right. Let's keep on moving, everybody. Lots more music to be had. Lots more music to be had. And we're going to do a little bit of Neil Diamond. Neil Diamond. I know just a couple of quick things before we get into this. We're going to be doing this again next Friday, everybody. As far as I know, we're going to do it next Friday. So be on the lookout in the next few days for the charts, the music to be over in the Dropbox. I'll make an event here and you'll get notification. The best way to get notification of anything that I do on my Facebook page, I will always do it over at meetup.com as well. If you go over to meetup.com, it doesn't cost you anything. You just have to sign up, and then you find a group there called Tiki Dave's Ukuleleville. And every time I publish something, you will get an email notification that we're going live, or I'm going to be doing a Shaka Shack or public performance or something like that. So meetup.com, find Tiki Dave's Ukuleleville. There's going to be no Shaka Shack this Sunday. If you remember, I did it Wednesday, and I'm ruminating on the idea of moving it to Wednesday instead of Sunday. So I'm going to let everybody know the next time we do a Shaka Shack. It's not going to be this Sunday, though, but I will let everybody know down the line. It's not going to be too long. I'll make a decision. We might try it on Wednesdays for a little bit, maybe another day. You don't know, but we're going to take it off of Sunday for a little bit. Oh, that's right. Bay City Rollers did it as well. I still need a little bit more time before I know I made a tease of an announcement for some public things coming up here in Las Vegas a little down the line, but I just need a few more days. We're working on some things, so I will let you know as soon as things are available here in Las Vegas for you to come and see me. Meanwhile, if you're in California or Arizona or a place like that, and you have your ukulele club and you'd like me to come lead a session for you, or if you have an organization that needs a little bit of music, or you got a parrot head club, please make sure you contact me. Best way to do that, I'm going to put it at the very end. We got the QR code with all my contact information. All right, enough of that ad. So, Cracklin' Rosie, everybody, we're going to start on C for 16 beats, just so you can hear what the beat is like. Going to do it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. Cracklin' Rosie, get on board. Just like that. Okay. Hey, Carolyn, how are you, my dear? Tiki Tuesday. Oh, I see what you did there. I see you. I see you. It's a possibility. It's a possibility. Although I do, once all this madness is done, I do want to get back to hanging out a little bit with my Ninth Al Uke folks. But Tiki Tuesday might work. Might work. So let's go, everybody. Let's do a little bit of Neil Diamond. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Cracklin' Rosie, get on board. We gon' ride till there ain't no more to go. Take it slow. Lord, don't you know? Have me a time where the poor man's lady itching on the twilight train. Ain't nothing here that I care to take along. Maybe a song. When I want, don't need to say please to no man for a happy tune. Rich, oh love, my rose child, you got the way to make me happy. You and me go in style. Cracklin' Rose, you're a star-bound woman. You make it sing like a guitar humming. Hang on to me, girl, song keeps running on. Play it now, play it now. Cracklin' Rosie's smile, girl, it lasts for an hour. Well, that's alright, we got all night. set the world right. To find us a dream that don't ask no questions, yeah. Let's go to the bridge. Oh, hello, my rosy child. You got the way to make me happy. You and me, we're going style. Raglan Rose, your star bottle woman. You make me sing like a guitar humming. Hang on to me, girl, song keeps running on. Play it now, play it now, my baby. Raglan Rose makes me smile. Girl, if it lasts for an hour, well, that's all right. We got all night to set the world right. Find us a dream that don't ask no questions. Ba 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 ba. Three more times. Ba 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 ba.
All right. Ba 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 ba. Excellent. Good job, everybody. I feel like switching up ukuleles for a moment, so just give, give me a second here. I feel like playing a little bit of tenor. Trying to give more time to my tenor these days since the ukulele summer show. I'm going to be playing both, so I have to give a little bit equal time to both my kids here, so to speak. All right. Let me plug her on in, and off we go. Man, if I'm going to be back playing in public, I think I should spiff this thing up a little bit. this ovation, I don't know what the stickers, it's starting to look a little haggard. Anywho, let's see what we got going here. Let me turn the page here. And look at now. This one is going to be the hard one for the day, everybody. I'm not going to lie to you. We got that B-flat. I know there's lots of you who do not like that B-flat. But, you know, I think you're more comfortable with it now than you were before. I hope. Make a little bit more here. Ooh. My apologies, everybody. I didn't really think that I was going to play on this one, so I really didn't tune it. Which you should do, right, everybody? Right. Because remember from the ship what I used to say? An in-tune ukulele is a happy ukulele. Well, I think I used to say something more along the lines of an in-tune ukulele makes your family a happy family, but a happy ukulele is in tune, so... That's better. All right, so let me just play it for you. It's a light swing, so if you're strumming it, you can put a little swing in the strum, not just all straights. You can something like that. Donna, they shouldn't scare you. Let's see. I just want to allay somebody's fear here. Donna says those chords scare you. I mean, they're all chords we pretty much done. Now, you've got the F. If you see the F7, you don't want to do that. That's fine. Stay on the F. I know the B flat. I know. A minor 7 can't get much easier than that, right? That's the look ma, no hands chord, right? That's what I call it all the time. And the C7 sus. All it is little... little partial bar like that, and you got yourself a C7 sus, so it's all good. And this is the rhythm. Don't play quite yet, everybody. F, A minor, G minor 7, C. Now it is quick. And we do it two times, and then raindrops are falling on my head. All right, so give it a shot, everybody. Now this is also why I... recommend that if you're going to join me every Friday, which I know most of you are, and I hope all of you would, this is a good idea to download those sheets before the session so you can get a look at the music and practice it and work on the stuff that's not feeling so great to you. How's that? Here we go from the top. I didn't hear the first beat. Here we go, everybody. Two. One, two, three, four. One more.
Raindrops keep falling on my head, just like the guy was big or too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit,
those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun, and just then didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job, those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know, that the blues they sent to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Raindrops are falling on my head. That doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying, it's not for me, but I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Raindrops are falling on my head. That doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying, it's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me. Nothing's worrying me. One more time. Nothing's worrying me.
Oh, yeah. Raindrops. Now, that's one to work towards, everybody. If you find you have a little bit of difficulty with that, pick it apart, work on the chords that are giving you some difficulty. Now, you know the songs, you know, in the sheets that you download or that you get from me, they're yours. You can do with them what you'd like. So you can print them up, you can put them in your iPads, what have you. You can always have these. And if it's giving you a little bit of difficult, best thing to do, take it out every now and then, do some work on it. And I think you'll find it a little easier as time goes on, or as time goes by. All right, excuse me as I take another little sippy sip. All right. Now, this is one of these songs, just like Hallelujah. It's a little quicker, and the feeling is the same. I just suddenly made me laugh. Dave threw in a monkey wrench. Threw in a little monkey wrench. I must practice. Yes, Rebecca. Well, you don't must. You don't have to. But if you want to get better, yeah, it's always. And you don't have to put in hours and hours. If you can put in 10, 15, 20 minutes a day, you're going to get better. You just work on the stuff that you want to work on. You know, you get better in the things. It's always important to have some fun with what you're working on. So make sure you find something that you like to do. Now, in this, we've got, again, all the chords we've run into. We've got the stair step chord, the E minor, that 1, 2, 3. It's like walking upstairs. And the beautiful thing about E minor, and it's going up to B7, you just take it and you just move everything up one set, and you've got your B7. So it's a cool little form right there, that E minor. I like that quite a bit. All right. Let's see. Oh, well, thank you very much, Carl. Appreciate that. Glad you liked it. All right. What do we have here? We've got a little intro. We've got a verse. At the end of each verse, we've got the little figure, that F, C, C7. Oh, second time we only have F and C. Pardon me. Then we've got the chorus. We've got another verse. We've got a little solo, chorus, and then we're out. So just follow it as you can, everybody. Here we go from the top. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. C, F, and hold. I found my thrill on Blueberry Hill. On Blueberry Hill. When I found you, the moon stood still.
my dreams came true. To the chorus, the wind and the wind play. Love's sweet melody. But all of those vows we made were never meant to be. And I didn't give you the E7, everybody. My apologies. Though we were apart, you're by the misty. For you were my thrill on Blueberry Hill. To the chorus, the wind and the wind will play love's sweet melody, and all of those vows we made were never meant to be. For you were my thrill on Blueberry Hill. For you were my thrill on Blueberry Hill. For you were my thrill.
Last one here. Now, obviously, we didn't have the E7. I apologize, everybody, but I think that a lot of you are hip to the E7, so I'm sure you hung in there. I'm sure you did great with it. And, excuse me. So, great job, everybody. A little Blueberry Hill from Fats Domino. And we're going to get to our penultimate song. This is our penultimate song here for the day. Don't forget, we're going to get together and do this again next Friday. Keep an eye out on the page for the links, and also the link to the backing tracks from today will be out tomorrow, as well as this particular session will be back up on YouTube for your review and for your practice. All right, excuse me for one second. I'm a little coffee here. Hold on a second. Dry throat. It's the Vegas dry throat. Lindsay, thank you so much for those stars. Appreciate that. Been getting some lovely donations with the stars, and also from PayPal and such. As I always like to say, they are never expected, but I always appreciate them, especially in the times when, you know, while we're off the ships and such, helps to take care of the expense of running Ukuleleville. So always appreciate it. Thank you so much for those tips, either to PayPal or stars or what have you. Now, you may be right. Again, quarterly, this is pretty nice and simple for us, everybody. We got the D. We got the D that not everybody loves, but, you know, I don't hear too many complaints about that. A minor, F, E minor again, and C. And so chords are pretty straight ahead. We've got an intro, a real rocking kind of song. Got 16 beats. We've got a verse. We've got a chorus. We've got a verse. We've got a chorus. And then for 32 beats, we're just vamping on that. And you may be wrong, but you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right. We just can keep on going for 32 counts of that. So, we do that, that phrase four times. Then we end on the G. So here we go, everybody. Let me just give you the tempo here, so you can just see what's going to happen here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Whatever the note is. Friday night. So you can see it's a real kind of up number, and it's going to be one of those. Friday night, I crashed your body. Again, we got that chuck going on. Let me get a little more. Get rid of that low end. There we go. Because I'm not using a pick. Sounds a little different. So here we go from the Tippers. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. If I could find the note, I'd do it on kazoo. Here we go.
And Friday night crashed your party. Saturday I said I'm sorry. Sunday came, trashed me out again. even rode my motorcycle in the rain. And you told me not to drive, but I made it home alive. So you said that only proves that I'm insane. You may be right, and I may be crazy. Remember how I found you there, alone in your electric chair. I told you dirt jokes until you smiled. You were lonely for me. I said, take me as I am, 'cause you might enjoy some madness. Someone to satisfy you, I might be as crazy as you say. If I'm crazy, then it's true, then it's all because of you, and you wouldn't want me any other way. Of course now, you may be right, and I may be crazy, but it just may be a lunatic you're looking for. Turn out the lights, turn them out, don't try to save me. You may be wrong, but all I know that you may be right. Outro now. You may be wrong, but you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right.
To rock stars out there, good job. That's kind of rocking. I guess he always closes his shows with that one as well. He should. So great job, everybody, rocking out with that one. And we're just about our last one, our traditional closing song, as most of you know. And if you're new to this, and again, I want to thank you if this is your first time for giving us the pleasure of your company. Make sure that you come back each and every Friday here. So we've been doing this particular song here since we started as our closing song. Many of the folks who are here doing ukulele with us online, I gave lessons to on the ships. Some of them I gave them their very first lesson on the ships. So we decided to bring back the wonderful memories of the cruise with this song, and it's kind of stuck through almost 2 years later. So don't go anywhere once we're done, everybody. You know, we do our proper goodbyes at the end of this, but we always like to... Yes, I did say cruise. I did say cruise. I did say cruise. Still waiting on our schedule, by the way. Still waiting on it. Okay, so let's do this one, everybody, and then we'll do a little wrap, couple announcements to make and such, and off we go. Two. One, two, three, four.
Drink it up, this one's for you, yeah. It's been a lovely cruise. I'm sorry it's ended, sad but it's true. It's been a lovely cruise. May you always remember all that's together, these moments are shared by few. There's wind in our in a lonely cruise.
Let's cruise now. Here we go. The sun sets in the west. Another fun session of Fun and Instrumentin' comes to an end as well. Tiki Days Ukuleleville Play Along Party number 73. Where have all the days gone? To quote a song we did earlier today. Man, great way to wrap it up, everybody. A little bit of our traditional closing song there. Let me put that back over here. And just say goodbye in a proper way, everybody. We've still got 106 of you out there, so I thank you so much for sticking around to the end. This is our proper goodbyes. Also, a couple of announcements and things like that. Oh, something's happening here that I don't want to happen, so I need to get back there. I need to get back here. I should work these things up first before I go live, shouldn't I, everybody? I think I should. Anyway, so first of all, we'll be getting back together again next Friday, everybody, and we're going to see each other for more Funnin' and Strummin'. And that is going to be next Friday. I don't even know the date. What is it? The 18th. Make sure you look, everybody, for the links to the music. Speaking of the music, the backing tracks for today will be in the Dropbox folder. I'll put up the link for that also. That is going to be starting tomorrow. And the YouTube version of what we did today will be up tomorrow as well for you to practice to. Let's see what else is going on. That's really about it, everybody. We got some great requests for some tunes to revisit from before. And so I've got the list pretty much already made up for next week as well. So, last thing as well. If you want to stay in touch, which I hope you do, please make sure, I always get the hands wrong, right here on the screen, you can see that's a QR code if you want to take your phone out, if you're not watching this on your phone, and you point your camera at your QR reader, and that'll take you to all of my links. You can save me as a contact, you can get in touch with me, got my email there, I've got the Instagram, the Twitter, all the stuff the kids got these days, and also my email and website and things like that, and please download it, and if you ever need to get in touch with me, please do so. I want you to have a wonderful week, everybody. Please remember that we are not going to get together, unfortunately, for a Shaka Shack this Sunday. I'll let you know where the next one's going to be. And I just want you to have a wonderful weekend. It's the Players' Championship. It's a big weekend for me. I'm a big golfer, as many of you know. And I think we're going bowling tomorrow morning as well. So, we are chock full of stuff to do. Hey, and don't forget, over at Kini Creations on Facebook, KiniKreationS. That's where Lealoha has all her wonderful crafts and things like that. And also don't forget, if you're in the Las Vegas area, April 1 and 2 here at Sun City, the craft show. Lealoha's making her Nevada craft debut. She's got some things gonna knock your socks off, so make sure if you're in the area you come for that. And all that's left is to put on a little music. I'm going to turn off my particular camera and let you guys say goodbye to each other. In the meantime, please take care of each other, be good, everybody. It's your old buddy Tiki Dave saying aloha.